Senior members of the Labour Party arriving for today's meeting of their National Executive Committee were being tight-lipped about the Lambeth issue. It was confirmed that the subject was on the agenda, but no more than that. No names, no numbers. However, it was widely believed that 13 Lambeth councillors would be barred from holding representative office within the party, which means they'll have to stand down from the ruling Labour group. This includes Joan Twelves, the council leader, along with the deputy leader, mayor and chief whip. None of the Lambeth councillors was asked to attend today's meeting of Labour's NEC, which ordered the inquiry last month after examining the voting records of the 13. There was criticism of their support for the campaigns on non-payment of the poll tax, as well as the way in which they defied the National Party by calling a special meeting on the Gulf War. The suspensions may yet be followed by a further inquiry, which could lead to some or all of the 13 being expelled from the Labour Party.